vital signs critical. Sun's munitions detected.
Ready to be completed.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I want patrol! Out looking for hostiles!
Check that!
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Moving!
Clear the next hall.
When you're done, talk to get up there.
Keep moving. I've still got two halls to clear.
Next time, don't get shot.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium.
Target.
We gotta secure that ordnance.
Thank you.
Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guide to use the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missile lying around, make sure they can never, ever...
Agent down. database hatch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.